If you had suffered from a concussion head injury, you know that in one quick moment, the trajectory of your life and your overall health probably changed from that moment on. Even if the incident happened quite some time ago, you may still be suffering from some lingering symptoms from your injury. Sometimes these problems, they don't appear right away. They slowly develop over time, or they only become evident under very stressful conditions. We believe that regions of the brain that were damaged by the injury may not be receiving enough blood supply to make a clear connection between your brain and your eyes. Common symptoms are blurry vision, double vision, sensitivity to bright lights, trouble judging distances, and trouble watching television or things with a lot of motion, like being in a crowded grocery store. Eye strain when looking at screens, like your computer or your phone. Trouble tracking, like losing your place when you're reading. Or problems with visual perception, like you just can't remember things as well as you could before. Or you look at something, but it takes you a long time to figure it out. While you may hope that these symptoms will just fade away on their own over time, it may take quite some time for these symptoms to resolve on their own. Rehabilitation therapies can be very helpful to get you back on track and to get you back to the way that you felt before the injury. Vision therapy is one way that we help train a lot of these visual symptoms to resolve, so you feel like your vision can go back to normal the way that it was before. Here are some other things that can help. Wearing polarized sunglasses when going outside, or sometimes even tinted lenses when you're inside to help decrease your light sensitivity. Changing the brightness of your screen or making your font size larger so it's not as straining on your eyes. Keeping glare away from your computer screen, like using an anti-glare filter, or making sure that your lighting is appropriate can also help to decrease your symptoms. And lastly, trying to help manage your stress level and keep overall good healthy habits. These are things that can help you on the road to recovery after you've suffered from a concussion. If you're suffering from some of these vision problems after having a concussion, why don't you contact us to schedule a vision therapy consultation to see if vision therapy could be very helpful for you to help get your vision system back on track and to feel like your vision is the way that it was before your injury.